custody. A witness says this photo shows the moment 21-year-old Hassan Sapri was led away in handcuffs from the house where he lives with his family on Pleasant Street.
More cops and guns than I've ever seen in my life.
Neighbor Barry Bernard says he heard SWAT officers approach the home.
Out of the house, with your hands up, blah, 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 blah. We got him. And they're yelling for people to come out. They busted down the doors of the suspect's house and dragged him out.
Hassan Sapri is now charged with second-degree murder in the death of 57-year-old Wilfred Guzman, found dead last Friday in his townhouse on Blueberry Lane. Investigators say he died from blunt force trauma to the head. The manhunt narrowed after a homeowner came home and told police Sapri may have been inside and ran away when spotted.
On my way back home, I was taking North Main Street, and I seen several police cars, the Bearcat, and some SWAT officers.
Police set up a perimeter and detoured traffic around Opeachy Park and surrounding streets until Sapri was taken into custody. And he is now due in court on Monday, and tonight investigators have not released a possible motive. Live in Laconia tonight, Jean Mackin, WMUR News 9.